Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1968 Chevrolet Camaro RS convertible. And I'll take a look at it here. And you can see right away that this one has the hideaway headlamps up here with the blacked out grille. And of course you got your RS badge right there in the center. And it's definitely looking sharp under the hood here. This one's powered by the 327 small block, and this one's been built up a little bit, so, and you can see they've added some chrome valve covers, and Edelbrock Performer RPM intake, and a four barrel carb, and the block and the water pump, everything's painted Chevy orange, but definitely a nicely detailed engine. Looks really sharp under there. And along the side here, you can see it's got the 327 badges, and it's got a nice set of rally wheels on it with the trim rings and everything. BF Goodrich tires, and you got your rally sport badges here as well, and the windshield and the trim, everything looks nice. And it's got a new top on it as well, as you can see. And they've actually got it locked up right now, so I'll insert some photos of the interior for you. Alright guys, let's continue out back here. And you can see it's got the little lip spoiler there. It's looking really sharp. Let me back up a little bit here. Definitely a nice looking restoration though. Nice chrome bumper out back here. But, and they've done a really nice job on the bodywork and paint. You can see how straight it is. Very nice. And it's a low original mile car too. I think they said about 81,000 original miles. We'll look at the specs here. Performance built 327. It's got a turbo 350 in it. 342 limited slip. You guys can pause and read all the specs here. It's 81,000 miles. They believe that to be original. That's
Anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.